I'm so touched that you wrote that for me. From the bottom of my heart, thank you very much. I believe we are congregated here tonight because we love rock music. Do we love rock music? I said, do we love rock music? Let's rock!
Thank you.
To start this tour, and if you don't mind me just getting this off my chest a little bit, I've got this kind of weird thing that happened. I feel like if I said it, then I can just do the show and I have to think about it. But I walked out in my backyard the day before I left for this tour, and I was getting my lawn furniture out, and I ran into my neighbor Ron, who, I mean, we don't know each other, but you know, we'll like say hi or go, oh, a lot of rain. We're not close, but we'll talk. And he kind of called me over, and so I went over and leaned up on the fence, and he leaned up on the fence, and we're talking. And he said, I noticed on social media that your band Split Single 3 years ago was playing Millennium Park in Chicago, and now you're playing living room shows in Atlanta. How do you feel about that? And I was like, well, I'm a musician and I love playing music. I don't care, you know, if there's people there or not. I just love to play. I need to play. And he said, yeah, that's cool. But at Millennium Park, there was 8,000 people there. And, you know, you're going to go to Atlanta and play for 100 people. And I was like, well, actually, it's more like 20, right? But it was at that moment that I realized I don't like my neighbor Ron.
Sounds like he's dead.
Yeah.
guys. It's just.
I'm not afraid to die.
there with Bob Mould, so this is actually very quiet.
Yeah. Can you do the guitar hold again?
Yep.
I like that I have an LD for this show.
What's up with these lights?
I'm learning things about this house.
He's standing over there throwing the lights.
That's a good point.
We've only been here 2 hours.
I don't want to sound, I don't want to get cocky, but this is already feeling like the best living room show I've ever done in Atlanta on a Monday night. Alex is getting emotional about that.
Yeah.
And,
or it's a massive belch.
Just some tears. Instruments for kids that can't afford instruments, and it's been a really cool project that they do. And so a year and a week ago, the Cubs won the World Series for the first time in 108 years, and they won on a Wednesday, and they booked a rock club on the Friday for the team and the staff and their families. And they wanted to throw this party, a World Series party, and they wanted a rock band. And so they reached out to a certain Chicago musician to see if he could put together a rock band for their party. He wasn't available. And then they tried four more people. They weren't available. And then finally they tried two more and they weren't available either. But then they finally asked me. And it was a surreal experience. So I threw together this band in 24 hours. We didn't practice. We just made, you know, I made a set list and I was just like, come prepared. We'll do sound check. And I'm such a dick that I put Sweet Leaf by Black Sabbath on the list. It's just, I can't do the full-on party band thing. I can't do it.
But I tried to think of some songs that were
within the theme, you know, like had some relation to the moment, this moment where the Cubs were winning for the first time. And I told the band, I'm going to open up with this song by myself, and then you guys come out after we do it. And they're like, okay, man. It was kind of a weird idea on my part, but the whole team and their staff sang along with me on this song, and it was an amazing moment. It's a Tom Petty song. Do you guys feel like singing along on this?
Yeah.
Please do.
I don't know. hard to say.
You know what, Tony? Why don't you get angry?
Yeah.
We just put his option shoes on and left.
Hey, earlier, if we had all been like, if somebody had been like, yeah, Cubs, you know, what would you have said? Did you have anything for that?
I didn't have material. Totally ill-prepared for the Cubs.
Maybe think about
yeah.
for the future.
Heckle.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If Cubs heckle happened, I would have been like,
yeah.
Or if we had.
I wouldn't call it a heckle, I'd call it an enthusiast.
Oh, enthusiast.
Yeah.
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 Oh, no.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw a baseball
Dexter.
Once.
Oh,
you saw a baseball
yeah.
once?
Yeah.
Wait,
was it a
it's
from
a
baseball?
I don't believe it. I just can't see the beer.
I'm going to carry on with another split single song. It's called Searches. Start with optics. We'll just take some pictures that he'll see online that'll just make him feel terrible.
Make sure you get like the baby
Let's do hashtag fuck you, Rowan. This is great. Okay. Great ideas coming out of the hallway, guys. What if we, what if we did,
And then we'll kill Ron.
Oh, God.
Alex went there.
I don't like new Ron.
That's too early. Too early to kill Ron. We want Ron to be alive so we can shove this in his face. Can we do, I think we can get enough people together in the middle of the room to do a crowd surfing picture.
Yeah, I like that.
We need to move the couch.
Alright, throw
it
out.
Somebody's got to take a picture, but there's got to be enough people.
Men to the front. Men to the front.
Maybe Doug can be the crowd server.
I'm calling strong women, too.
Dear God, catch me.
Dear God, catch me. What's
happening?
I don't know.
Where
are
we going?
Alright,
you ready?
We need to be there.
Ready?
Everybody leaves.
How can I top that?
Okay, this is going to be the greatest rock concert of all time. These songs aren't going to cut it. Can you guys think of your favorite song of all time? Just spend a couple seconds thinking about your favorite song of all time.
Don't say it out loud.
Don't say it out loud yet. Your favorite song of all time.
He's gonna guess it.
At the count of three, I need you to shout it out to me. Okay, ready?
One, two, three.
Robbie Williams.
I love that song.
Flowers in a desert.
out of here if this is fiction. Because it's happened doesn't mean you've been discarded. Pick up your head on the floor, come on screaming.
There was an aspiring percussion group that wanted to join the band.
Yeah. Let's go back to partying.
Yeah.
On a Monday night. Jennifer and Alex.
Is... Monday and he's top.
Love it. I love it.
Here we
go. Alright, this is called Flag. Who's like Phil's kitchen to me? Oh,
If you like what you hear, I've got some albums, some vinyl, some CDs. Please consider take a look at that. That's right. On display in the corner, right below a very, very drunk Radiohead singer.
That's him wide awake. It's even like kind of matches color scheme wise. Yeah, look at how wide open his eyes are. Yeah.
Too much.
Thank you, Alex and Jennifer, and everybody who came tonight. I really appreciate it.
Thank you. Woo!